I'm going to do this easy number counting effect in After Effects. Start off by pressing Ctrl and T on your keyboard or selecting the typing tool on top left, then click on the preview window and type in 0. Now reposition it using the selection tool in the toolbar. Now go to Effects and Presets panel and search Slider Control. Now apply the effect by clicking and dragging it to the text layer. Now expand the text properties by clicking this arrow and expand text and effects and slider control. Now next to source text you can see this little spiral. Now click and hold it to the slider to parent it. Now click on the stopwatch next to slider to create a starting keyframe for the animation. Now change the slider value to the number you want to start animation with. Move the play edit, we want the animation to end. Change the slider value to the number you want to have in the end. Now we're still not done yet because when we play back the video we can see that we have a lot of decimals. You can change it by going back to the text properties, expanding source text in order to see the expression. Now click on the expression and go to the end of the text. Type in .value.toFixed, then in parentheses the number of decimals you want to have in the end of the text. You can try to put in the number 2 to get 2 decimals. If you now play back this video, we can see that we have 2 decimals. Now always change the amount of decimals by simply changing the toFixed value to the amount of decimals that we want to have. If you type in 0, we can see that we have no decimals. We can customize it even more by putting a dollar sign in front of it. You can do this by clicking on the expression and going to the beginning of it and simply type in 1 quotation mark and the dollar sign, another quotation mark, and then plus. You can also change the dollar sign to whatever you want. If you now play back this video, we can see that we have the dollar sign in front of this amazing money counter. We can make this even better by simply changing the decimals number to 2. We now have a more accurate money counter. But wait, what if you want to have a percentage slider? Then you can simply go to the end of the expression, type in plus, quotation mark, percentage, and then quotation mark. And make sure to delete the plus, quotation mark, and the dollar sign at the start of the expression. We now have this extremely nice percentage slider. Remember, you can always change the decimals by changing the toFixed number. And make sure to check out this video to learn how to make this insane speedrun effect in Premiere Pro.